Normal programming has been interrupted at the request of the U.S. government. Everyone receiving this broadcast should pay close attention.
Thank you. Oh, look at you all here in Sydney. Now tell me something. Who likes the old shit? How about something from the first album? Yeah? I think we can do it for you.
Yeah!
out here. Let's do something old again. Something from the first two albums.
Calling on my phone, still looking at my phone.
couple of years ago, we did a little movie called The Dirt. Who saw it? All right, on. Well, we're gonna do that song right now. Title track from the movie, The Dirt. Up here. He's a badass. He's my brother. He's a bass player. Give it up for Mr. Nikki Six.
You want to come up on stage? You want to come up here? Come on. And bring that girl back there with the sign. You come back. Come on up here. How the fuck are you guys doing, man? I can't believe it. We've been talking about Australia for the last 6 months, man. When this came up, we were coming to Japan and Australia. To be honest with you, tonight is close to the end of the tour, and I wanted to say thank you for putting up with us. Thank you for waiting for us. Thank you for fucking being the best fucking rock and roll crowd in the fucking world. We love you guys. Is there another girl? I just get one. So if it wasn't for you, and it wasn't for you, and a lot of other people, we wouldn't still be here today. You guys keep us, you keep us going, you keep us fucking energized, you keep us hopeful, you keep us writing new music, and you keep us not giving a fuck about the rest of the world. So crew heads for life. You want to take a selfie? Hold on, guys. Just like back in America, this shit's going to take a second. You ready? Put your hands up for this beautiful young lady. She can post this shit online, and she can send this to the rest of Australia and show them what a fucking rock and roll crowd is. So put your hands up. Ready? All right, we love you. I want to introduce, I call him the Wizard. You can call him John Five on lead guitar. Give it up.
We'll be right back.
How's it fucking going, Sydney? Look at all you motherfuckers. Shit, dude. Fuck. There's a lot of red hair here. People like red in their hair, don't they? I see it everywhere. You know what I don't see? Is I don't see anybody drinking any fucking beers. Where the fuck are the beers? One? What is this, a fucking AA meeting? Two beers? Okay. Okay, hold up. Two beers and zero titties so far. Let's go, ladies, get the fucking titties out. There we go, where's she? God damn! Oh, shit! Show the boys, come on, show the boys. Oh, yes. Nice, ladies. Nice titties here in fucking Sydney. Any more? Guys, fucking whip your dicks out. Let's go. Fuck, who cares? I'll fucking pull mine out if you pull yours out. Oh, yeah. We got fucking hardware. I got some hardware, yeah? Oh, they're all coming out. They're all coming out to play tonight. Okay, so far in fucking Australia, Sydney wins on the titties. You win. Hey, fucking guys, fucking show some love to the ladies for showing some titties. Come on. Jesus Christ. Right? That's what I'm talking about. Shit. You guys mind if I play a little piano? Is that cool? Yeah? Can you guys hear me? Okay. You mind if I play a little piano? All right then. Well, let's fucking do me a favor. Let's light this fucking bitch up, man, so they see it back in the fucking city. Let's go. Put all your fucking lights up. Fire this bitch up. Let's go home. This one's for you, Viggy.
Sing it.
There we go.
Now, if you guys noticed that we have a couple of girls on stage. Yeah. We call them Nasty Habits. I'm going to introduce you to them right now. First of all, is Ari. Give it up for Ari! Good walking away. All right, let's do it, boys. Yeah.
We'll be right back.
Well, this has turned out to be one fucking hell of a night, huh? You like my ass? That's all I get. When I was in Japan, the girls went crazy. I said, you like my ass? You know, in 2015, when we ended, I didn't think I'd ever be back in Australia except for to maybe come here to visit and enjoy your beautiful country. And I'm so fucking glad that we tore that contract up and got our asses back together. And we're here together. It's one big love fest, one big fuck fest. Rock and roll is alive in Australia. Put your hands up. Put them up. Are you ready? Are you ready? Follow me. We'll be right back.
Put them up! Ha! It's good! Oh my God! Thank you guys, we fucking love you! Fucking A! God bless y'all, peace!